Oh yeah, you need that refund. Yeah,
$20 back is getting your ass whooped.
So I didn't mean to buy it. They can review the footage.
Like, nigga, is that you getting your ass whooped, nigga?
Alright, you probably won't many games yet.
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva. You just need close app, okay. Here I come, or I should rescue you. We're there. A decoy on it. Go on it. A decoy on it. You know about now. You barely won.
Tu sei un umano con la forza di un demone.
So già, vashi wa shoushin shoumei, ningen sama da. Shikashi, vashi no musuko Kazuya wa chigaru.
Questo demone, vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
You look gay.
I'm sick.
Day in, day out, I found myself at the library, poring over articles.
Devil to you, Sonza Yu Yoni Shirashimi. Vashino Seto Seo Shicho Suriniva. Yahari Jin wa hazusen.
Jin Kazama. So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Che fosse lui.
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
Ningen to wa omoenu ka. Tashika ni yatsu wa etai no shirenu bakemono ja.
So that means Jin is.
Doko ni iyou to kamawan. Tonikaku nan toshite demo mitsukedashi, koko ni hittatete kuru no ja.
Ha ha!
en route to the United Nations HQ.
Roger that.
What?
You about to light their ass up. Light their ass up. And like I said, it's demon time. Light his ass up. I don't know who came up with his fit, but that fit is dookie me. Are you shooting? Oh, that nigga nigga bust. My nigga got the Dracos. Did he just do a barrel roll on top of a hood car? Not even a car, man. I don't even know.
Chūtō nite, Kazama Jin no sugata wo toraemashita.
Is that Lars? Things just got a whole lot more complicated. No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jin, chi era? O cosa era?
This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking. The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
Yeah, but backstory is that nigga getting thrown off the cliff.
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Frustration had become a part of my daily life. Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul. So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit. The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Lee Chao Lan.
Excellent. Tasuketa on wo keri de kaesu to wa tonda jaja uma buri da.
Tasuketa on? Koko wa
私はなぜここに。記憶システム。Was that my nigga Lee? With the super kicks? Open your ass too. Is that a difficulty change I see?